Now we will discuss the another class of algae, that is Phaeophysae. They are also called Phaeophyta. Commonly the members are named as brown algae. Why? Because of the presence of brown pigment Fucoxanthin. They possess pigments like chlorophyll A and C, which are green in color, but the carotenoids and the xanthophylls are responsible for giving the brown coloration. They vary in color from olive green to various shades of brown depending upon the amount of xanthophyll called Fucoxanthin. We find great variation in size and form. In ectocarpus, the body is simple, branched, filamentous, whereas in kelps, the body is profusely branched, example, laminaria, macrocystis. Kelps may reach even a height of 100 meters. Food stored is the complex carbohydrate, which may be in the form of laminarin or the mannitol. Brown algae have cell wall made up of cellulose, which is usually covered on the outer side by a gelatinous coating called algin. Algin is a hydrocolloid which has a good water holding capacity. Alginic acid is obtained from the member laminarin. It is used in making ice cream. Why? Because it is responsible for giving the smooth consistency in the ice cream. Their protoplast contains plastid, a centrally located vacuole, and the nucleus. In laminaria, the plant body is differentiated into holdfast, which helps in attachment to a substratum to hold the substratum like rock, and the stalk-like structure is present, which is called stipe, and the leaf-like photosynthetic organ is called frond. Another example of Phaeophysae is Sargassum. They are free-floating marine alga, so they don't have holdfast, but they occupy a wide region of the ocean, and that region is known as Sargasso Sea, and in that region ships are not allowed to go to enter. Sometimes these Sargassum may get entangled with the bottom of the ship, and even they become the responsible for sinking of the ship. That's why that region is quite restricted. The large form often possesses air bladders for providing buoyancy. Vegetative reproduction takes place by fragmentation. Asexual reproduction occurs with the help of biflagellate zoospores that are pear-shaped and have two unequal laterally attached flagella. Out of that, one is whiplash type and another one is tinsel type. What is the meaning of whiplash type? Whiplash type of flagella means the basal part is broader and the apical part is the narrower, the thinner one. Tinsel type of flagella is with bristles. Sexual reproduction may be isogamous, anisogamous, or oogamous. Fusion of gametes takes place in water, but in oogamous species, gamete fuse in the oogonium. What is oogonium? Oogonium is a female reproductive structure, usually a rounded cell or the sac containing egg cell or the oosphere, which is non-motile. It represents the female gamete. The gametes are also pyriform, pear-shaped, and bear two laterally attached flagella. Here we have learned some common members of Phaeophysi. They are Ectocarpus, Dictyota, Laminaria, Sargassum, Fucus.